What is the day 3 and day 5 transfer?
Commonly, embryo transfer is done on day 2 or day 3. That is, once we take out the eggs, we grow them outside the woman's body for 48 to 72 hours. If we grow them for 3 days, it gives us the opportunity to select the best embryos. On day 3, we typically see an 8 to 10 cell embryo. If we see an 8 to 10 cell embryo, which is also grade 1, that is best quality, then that suggests that this is the ideal embryo for replacement or embryo transfer.